we are taking utmost precautions for the protection of our patients. We have state-of-the-art isolation facilities, which has got negative pressure isolation, as well as HEPA filters, so we can manage patients requiring airborne and droplet precautions as is necessary for suspected patients with COVID-19.
We have developed Rainbow COVID Center. This center is an isolated unit where COVID-affected mothers are treated and delivered with utmost care.